Hello, my name is Ashley. Today I'm going to prepare you a very delicious appetizer. I've done once before, but this is even better. So what we need is, we need walnut, about 3 cups. I already measured it, so make it easier and faster for you. 3 cups, what you have to do is the walnut, you have to put and grind it, put in a machine. So this is about like 3 cups. And then what we need, 1.5 cups breadcrumb. French bread, when you have it, you dry it, put in oven, and then you use it. It's about like 1 cup. It will be 1.5 cups. So mix this together. What we need, a little spoon of salt. And the salt you can always add. Put at least 1 teaspoon of salt. If needs it, some more, you can. We need about 2 tablespoons of cumin. We need 1/2 teaspoon. This is 1 tablespoon, but I'm not filling it. About 1 teaspoon of sugar. We need a lemon, we're gonna put it later on. What we need the pepper, chili or paprika, but this is supposed to be chili. It calls Muhammara. So you will put the chili as much as you want, but this is about 1/4 cup, and I soaked it in water, like I added water on it and let it stay, and it absorbs already. Muhammara is supposed to be hot, spicy. If you don't want spicy, you can put a little bit less. You can do 1/2 and 1/2 with paprika. We need tahini, about 3 to 4 tablespoons. That's one. It can be 4, it can be 5. 3, 4. All right, there you go. Like I said, I don't measure my dishes, but I'm doing a recipe for you. And it's gonna be very, very good, delicious. Now, you have to put a pepper paste, which the pepper paste is, it's a homemade, I always recycle the jar. You've seen it, my recipe. You will put about maybe 2 tablespoons. If it's hot, make sure that you balance it with your powdered pepper. Okay, you can put paprika. Just this one, the pepper paste, it's baked under the sun. So now we have to mix all those things together a little bit. So it kind of little separates. The lemon, the pepper, the tahini, those are really, really good for you. Now what we need is a pomegranate juice, which is a concentrated. It's a pomegranate molasses, I can say. So you'll put about 3 tablespoons. There. If it's a little bit more or less, don't you worry. It will give very, very delicious taste. You can put any kind of oil you want to use. Canola oil, mazola, olive oil, whatever you like, it's fine. Now this one, what we have to do is, I'm going to measure it for you. Usually I don't measure. It takes plenty oil, but we're going to do slowly, slowly. So we're going to see how much oil it takes. And what I have to do, I'm putting the oil first, so the breadcrumbs and the walnut, everything, first it grabs the oil, because later on I'm going to put the lemon juice, which is only 1 lemon juice. If I put from the beginning, the bread, it's going to be soaked. It's going to be wet and it won't be crunch in your dish. First, you have to soak it all with the oil. We need another cup of oil, because usually the oil, the breadcrumb, it absorbs it and it will become dry. So you put about then 2 cups of oil. Don't you worry, it's not a lot. And when you put in your refrigerator after, when you open the jar or Tupperware, you see kind of the top is dry, always mix it and then put it on your table. This is one of the best appetizers in Middle East. They will do that. The table won't be without this appetizer at the table. This is only 1 cup, 1 lemon juice. One lemon that I squeezed it. Now you see this is wet. After half 1 hour later, you're gonna see it absorbs the oil because of the breadcrumb, including the walnut. And when you put the table, this is the way anyway it's supposed to be. Maybe a little drier. And remember, this is a spicy taste it is. It's supposed to be like hot appetizer. So it's up to you how much heat do you put in your dish. Well, looks beautiful. The color looks beautiful. Now when this sets up, like if it stays and rests, the color is gonna come even more redder. We don't rush to put at the table quick. At least we will leave it half a day. This is how we present. And then you decorate with the lemon, just like this. And then you put some pine nuts on it so they know what it is, like not broken one. You just put the pine nuts, the walnuts or pine nuts you spread on it. So this is the way you present, and it's very delicious and it's very healthy appetizer for you. People, they should eat at least few walnuts a day, because like just like an avocado, walnut, almond, those are really, really health, good health benefits it has. And this is one of the healthiest dish that you can have as an appetizer. Well, thank you very much for watching. It's very simple, very easy thing to do. Let me show you again the pomegranate molasses so you will know what it is. Let's see over here. I don't even have my glasses. But they sell it in a Middle Eastern. You can see the picture of the pomegranate, so you will know what it is. All the Middle Eastern school market, and I'm sure even regular market, they'll sell it. So, okay. Well, thank you again for watching. And if you like it, please like and subscribe my channel. And I thank you very much. Bye-bye.